Part two.
It's been sitting for a while. I think it's time to scrub and take it off. I always like scrubbing it just so I can get it in between everything and everywhere like you're supposed to. So scrubbing it kind of hurts, but it's all good. Taking my facial towel and going to wipe. So I have been supposed to keep the hair out. Okay. Wiping this off. It's kind of satisfying. Okay, so I'm already gone with the glitter one.
Is it glitter on my face?
Trust it. I really shine it, but I'm going to trust it. And just go ahead and put it on. I'm kind of scared right now because I'm kind of allergic to it a little bit. Last time I used it, I got an allergic reaction. This one's why I've never used it anymore. But just doesn't want to be allergic reaction to that. Like I don't, like it doesn't want to have a allergic reaction to it. You never know if it doesn't want to have one. It does. Ooh, the hair. Okay, this is actually like kind of making me mad. It's not staying. Brushing it back. If it won't stay back, we're gonna brush it back. Okay, I can't. I kind of feel it stinging a bit, but it might just be my probably because I'm just like paranoid right now of this little leak, my skin breaking out. But leave this on for a bit.